program here at UW-Madison definitely gives you an edge, and I would attribute that directly to the design classes. Feedback I've gotten back from my friends who have had co-ops and internships, they go into the work world already knowing how to present and how to work as a team on a project.
The theory and the design courses go hand in hand. The design courses were a fun, motivating thing that we did in biomedical engineering. It was kind of like the core of the biomedical engineering sequence. You really feel like you're using the information you have in those courses, applying them to the design courses, and you're making something that you really feel good about.
One of the cool things is that you do get that hands-on experience, and you get to put everything together, and you get to try and fix what's wrong with what you put together, which always happens. If you come in and you have the same qualifications, you've taken the same classes, and you have the same, you know, grade point average as another student from another school, but you've also worked on a project for the last 4 years, and you've actually made a prototype and delivered it and tested it, you know, that's going to give you the big advantage, because, I mean, results are the key when you're trying to get out into the real world.
In particular, the biomedical engineering department here offers you 6 semesters of design as opposed to just a single capstone course. So by the time you're a senior, you know the design process in and out. You've worked with probably 6 clients. You know what it's like to answer an unanswerable question.